is a part of Cuban experience. The first morning dive and the bus broke down. Now we have to wait for replacement. Maybe half hour or so. It's okay.